Lesson 281. I can be heard by nothing but my thoughts. Father, your Son is perfect. When he thinks that he is heard in any way, it is because he has forgotten who he is, and that he is as you created him. Your thoughts can only bring me happiness. If ever I am sad or hurt or ill, I have forgotten what you think and put my little meaningless ideas in place of where your thoughts belong and where they are. I can be heard by nothing but my thoughts. The thoughts I think with you can only bless. The thoughts I think with you alone are true. I will not hurt myself today, for I'm far beyond all pain. My Father placed me safe in heaven, watching over me, and I would not attack the Son he loves, for what he loves is mine to love as well. I can be heard by nothing by my thoughts. Heard. I can be heard by nothing but my thoughts. Father, your Son is perfect. When he thinks that he is heard in any way, it is because he has forgotten who he is, and that he is as you created him. Your thoughts can only bring me happiness. If ever I am sad or hurt or ill, I have forgotten what you think and put my little meaningless ideas in place of where your thoughts belong and where they are. I can be heard by nothing but my thoughts. The thoughts I think with you can only bless. The thoughts I think with you alone are true. I will not hurt myself today, for I'm far beyond all pain. My Father placed me safe in heaven, watching over me, and I would not attack the Son he loves, for what he loves is mine to love as well. I can be heard by nothing but my thoughts.
Can be heard.